Look, we can't leave this stone unturned.
Can we?
I feel like we can.
I feel like we can do it.
I prefer to finish the dungeon.
Yeah. I can see the comments already. I had the deepest pest thing in place, and then I'm good. So many
Well, learn. Look, then we'll know for next time.
Exactly.
Look, I really want to know now.
I can show you the world.
Oh, yes, I'll follow the singing. But look, the day you do it in Ermagerdverse.
I can show you the way.
Yes. Yes. I can shimmering.
Brandon.
Aladdin, I love your carpet. I don't know the actual words.
You do that voice way too well.
It's so good.
Way too many situations.
I can hear him do it all. Listen to him do it all day. It's beautiful.
His name is basically just Journey, etc.
What?
I don't know. I'm just making shit up now. That's when Jasmine meets Genie for the first time.
Okay.
Yeah. And then it's I've got nothing else really. I was gonna go on like the whole Jafar angle, but that's way too much effort.
Dude, I haven't seen it in so long. Jafar. Jafar. But that means something else to me now that I'm watching SG-1.
My favorite Grand Vizier.
Jafar. Yeah, it's been so long since I watched.
Mate, I just can't get enough of Tilk.
Who can?
Right?
He's a sassy black bald guy.
Yeah.
Look, I haven't watched it, so let's just bring it back on topic, yeah?
Who knows the distinction between right and wrong a little too well?
It's beautiful.
Oh, you chump stealing all the chests?
I didn't steal a chest then.
Yeah, but Mr. Roleplay Face did.
Oh, fuck, why is this happening? Every piece of armor I come across is actually worse for my ranged power. Why? I think we're lost again. We've never been this lost in a dungeon.
This is a really confusing dungeon.
It is a little bit.
Agreed. Okay,
it's
there's
like
nothing in here.
Super confusing.
We've been through here actually, because there's open chests, so.
This is an open chest.
Well, oh my god, we've been that way, so we need to go this way.
We just came from that way.
I know, but the other way is where the room is. Maybe we have to go through it?
Oh god, do we?
I hope so. Look, I'm going to inspect it again.
Did you check out, where are you, Kaliga?
I'm inspecting the room.
Where'd you just come from?
I don't know.
Where did you come from? Got Nigel.
Look, I was very close to going there myself.
Got Nigel metal?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should have done it.
It's true, you should. You
Steve's
feel much better.
Glory. He wins this battle.
Listen, mate.
What?
Mate? I ain't got time for your shit.
I think you'll find you have at least a couple hours a week for my shit.
I feel like you need to fight me IRL.
I'm just going to start saying no.
I don't think that you ever will.
Because I don't believe that it's ever going to happen IRL.
Seriously though, like, what the fuck?
Don't know, man, this is full dead end meta.
It's like, I'm reasonably sure we've taken every path we can, too.
I feel like we have. Dude, this opens somehow. You can see through the cracks.
Yeah, that's usually an indication that it's a secret room.
There we go.
Can I lockpick it?
Look, you guys keep working on that. I'm going to just double back and make sure we haven't missed anything.
I also did that. I didn't see anything. Did you start the fire? Maybe it's something to do with that.
Yeah, I started it.
I almost feel like you guys are going too meta with it.
So do I, but...
It's like, maybe if you jump up and down three times, and then
singing...
do a 360 no-scope while also lighting the fire.
We didn't start
that
the fire.
That would be cool, though.
I disagree.
Look, I appreciate your honesty. I can't see anything any other way, though.
Dude, we need a way to mark the tunnels we've been down.
Torch.
You can take torches off the wall, so I guess that's kind of possible.
But what if there's no torch?
Well, then we're all just screwed then, aren't we?
Yep.
Mr. Guy over here.
Yeah.
Mr. Chump.
Chump meta.
Yes. So I can't pick the lock. You can't interact with the door in any way that I can see. There's no lever.
Yeah.
Or is there?
Nothing to do with this little brazier thing.
Brazier?
Yeah.
Yes. Manzier.
The bro!
I preferred Manzier.
Look, I liked Manzier better as well. It was the better of the two names. Let's not beat around the bush.
That's true.
It was a rare failing from Kramer.
He was a genius.
So look, Mr. Costanza.
Yeah.
He's a freaking great character.
He's fantastic.
He was a pisser.
Serenity, no.
I would fight him IRL.
Yeah.
And you'd probably
looks like
lose.
He's got some dad strength about him.
Bro, he would.
Airing of the grievances. It's going to be good.
Hey, what about this pathway down here?
Pretty sure I found the correct path.
There's something down here too.
Are you telling me there's been two possible paths to go down and we missed both of them?
You guys, like a couple of turkeys?
It seems that is the case.
So this is where we came, and we went right when we should have gone left. I think.
Well, you can go from where we are, you can go left as well.
That's what I just said.
Oh, okay. No, I was facing the other way when you explained it, mate.
Listen, mate.
Oh, yeah, spider behind you.
There are more enemies here.
Yes, you both missed a chest. Yes.
I actually ignored it. I saw it. I just didn't want to do it.
Yeah, I had bigger fish to fry.
I'll fight you, Steve.
No, you won't. I regularly meet up with you. You'd never
look,
get
he's
close.
Becoming real aggressive.
He is.
I'll beat you one-on-one in basketball.
We don't do that anymore.
Yeah, but I would if I had to.
I thought you guys played basketball all the time.
Well, yeah, we play basketball, we just don't play one-on-one.
Oh, so, well. Look what we have here.
Do you guys actually know other people?
Not really.
Alright, guys, let's do this. Oh, it looks like a bear.
Oh, schnitzel bomb. Oh,
take
nice
out the
shot.
Abs first.
Yeah, look. Level one, take out the ads.
Ad block.
Nah.
If I could hit the ads, that would be useful. There we go.
Now, hang on. Stop, everyone. Look. Stop the presses. I'm going to... Let me stealth around the room.
No.
Look, don't be a dirty chump. I'm checking for other ads.
I
actually still have 5 minutes stealth matter, so...
I refuse to not be a dirty chump.
Look, I feel it. Yeah, look, see, there's a spider up here.
Okay.
Let me gank this.
Gank him.
I'm going
this
now.
This bear is just begging me to poison shot him.
Look, just hang on.
He's all shaggy and stuff.
Alright, spider got wrecked.
Alright, you ready to take out Yogi?
Let me get one gank on him, because
the gank
does a lot of damage.
Average than a smarter than an average bear.
Smarter than the average bear. Hey,
alright, done.
Minka.
Wow. Go. See, I'll just get one bar of his health with just one attack.
Easiest boss in the world. I'm fucking ganking him.
Got another gank on him. Dude. Filthy, easy boss. We should just run this dungeon over and over.
Yeah, forever.
Boom.
What? Fucking ganked.
Asshole. Look.
Yes.
Look. You filthy. Can we share stuff for once in our lives?
You fucking ganked us. What'd you get?
A pauldron.
Is it a good one?
It's green, so maybe.
Can you actually use it?
I'll find out in a minute.
Dude, that was a boss, and it's not the end of the dungeon.
Look, it probably is.
Oh!
I don't even know what's going on right now.
Steve's hogging the loot, that's what's going on. I knew we shouldn't have invited him.
This is even round robin loot. And I'm still taking everything.
Yeah, well that's
chest round robin meta.
Yeah, I know that.
There's got to be a way to trade. Like, am I going mad? There has to be a way to do it.
Dude, these fucking bats, they're just fucking god tier.
They're right scumbags. They're harder than the friggin' boss.
Yeah.
That's because the hitboxes are small again.
My gank mana, that was pretty hot, let's be fair.
Look.
It was probably one of your best moments, I must say.
I think you're overestimating your abilities.
Mate, whatever.
Fight
why
me.
Why are you always going to hurt my feelings?
Why don't you fight me IRL?
Bat meat.
Stop hoarding all the chests!
Nah. Dude, I'm desperate. You can do all this damage. I need something.
Bro, I need stuff too. Otherwise, no, my damage curve is going to drop off rapidly.
Your damage curve.
Yeah, that's right. Look, I'm just going to run ahead. I don't even care.
Every lizard for himself.
Yeah, that's how you want to play it. Argonian brothers are in it for themselves.
Yeah. Sisters are doing it for themselves.
Sounds about right, TBH, TBH. I'm just going to ignore enemies. Fuck yes.
Oh, fuck.
Do you want to play that way? I'll do it.
He's doing it, IRL.
And then you'll die.
But I've got stealth now, so I can just lose him and then gank! Yeah, what? I even got sprint meta.
I'm pretty sure we all do.
Call them mate.
Mine's because I'm a rogue. It's better.
Whatever.
Confirmed.
Who did I heal?
Hopefully me. Oh, yes. Yeah, you filthy bastards. Scroll of sprint. What the piece of shit?
There you go. Now you got an extra sprint meta.
I really don't want it. Look, this dungeon is far too long. We're way over time on this episode.
That's true. We're going to have to do some cutting or something. Although,
yeah, I'm planning to do some cutting. With our whole part where we're lost yet. Oh, shit. We've got another bear.
Oh, yeah. And a
Yogi meta.
Big wolf. Okay, you take him out and I'll wait here.
He's dead.
Where's the bear? Oh, shit.
Oh, okay. He's not a boss, though.
Not boss meta?
No, just level 5 bear.
Dead level 5 bear.
That's besides the point at the moment.
Oh, that knife throw.
All the mobs are so fast.
Look, you're doing fine.
Alright, there's a wolf and a wolf pup.
He's dead.
Bro, I helped you so hard on that. Oh, yes, give it. Suckers.
What's your problem?
I found another chest in your damn face.
Yeah, whatever.
I got a jerkin. What of it?
You are a jerkin.
Yeah, I'm okay with it. Yes.
I was going to say enjoy eating it, but that's a gherkin.
Close enough.
That's what I thought.
That's friggin' spell power. What a piece of shit.
Yeah, right. I'm getting all this spell power stuff.
Oh, this jerkin here gives me crit damage, though. Hook me up. Yeah.
Any money, you start calling it gherkin.
This is actually a hard game. What the shit?
Look, not really.
The game itself isn't...
Because the guys are really fast.
Too difficult?
Use the scrub.
It's just so hard to hit them.
At times, yes.
And I got a goddamn jerkin always in my way, blocking my shots.
Look, I can go stealthy, but you guys attack too fast and you ruined all my plans.
Yeah, you deserve it.
Oh, look, mate. That's very mean.
I don't know if it is.
Look, it kind of is.
Feels right to me.
What are you two doing up there? Come on.
He's taking out a pup. A wolf
fighting wolves.
You dang scrubs.
This is scrub. I want to be a man cub.
Stealth meta.
Stroll right into town.
Oh, sit still, you little...
Just like the other men. Tired of mugging around.
Oh, hooby-doo.
You don't sound like you got laryngitis, though, because that's the Luprima meta.
Oh, that chest bum rush. That's the ultimate meta.
I just like how in the new live-action version, it's Christopher Walken singing it.
Look, I love Christopher Walken. But I'm sorry, I hate his version of it.
That's because it's hilarious and he's not actually singing, he's just talking it.
Yeah, because that's like...
That's what he does.
That's the Walken meta.
Exactly.
But I love him as a human being and a character, because let's face it, Walken is a caricature of himself.
Yes, pretty much.
At this point in time, he is.
Now, listen, when I'm talking to you...
No, you listen to me when I'm talking to you.
Yes, yes. Listen, Wolf, I need this chest first. Okay, cool.
Look at this filthy scoundrel.
Yeah. Well, look, you give some, you get some.
Hey, guys, we're actually role-playing here. He's being a real rogue about it.
Mate, all over it. Full chess gank meta, just like my Skyrim roleplay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
A Thief's Dynasty.
Yeah?
Starring Dancing with Werewolves.
Yeah?
YouTube.com/Kluger.
Yeah?
Yeah. I stream live on Twitch.tv/Kluger.
I was waiting for that.
Do you still stream?
No, I haven't in a little while.
Listen, mate.
I haven't even had time to record videos, let alone do some streaming.
Listen, mate, I haven't had time to record videos.
I feel ya.
Which, you know, might be a surprise considering that for the past few days, it's been 2 videos a day.
Yeah, but that's Mass Effect.
It's Mass Effect.
That's a problem.
Yeah, that is a problem.
I'll let you have this chest, Rick. I'll be a guy. You can have this chest.
No, I just ganked it from you.
No, I let you have it.
No, I ganked it from you.
But look, if you do want to see me on live streaming, twitch.tv/lawforperception, every Thursday night, we're there playing tabletop RPGs. And
we are there playing tabletop RPGs.
And I grimmaster like a fiend.
Yeah, there's no, like, just so that people don't get the wrong idea, though, full disclosure, there is no tabletop involved.
No, virtual tabletop.
That's correct. No, well, it's not even a virtual tabletop.
Look, there are dice rolls and cool maps.
Yeah.
So but tabletop.
There's no table in sight.
Look, mate, I mean, tell me what a table is.
Our computers are likely mounted on tables, but you're not going to see them.
Is there a distinction?
There's some angry little dwarf gnome thing that's nearly killing me.
Oh, fuck.
What a chump. Who is this fool?
Huh. Some sort of, like, hobbit druid or some shit.
There's
another one over here.
There's another one, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I'm so confused.
Look, I'm not okay with it, to be honest.
Ganked?
They're easy to kill.
Dark Spire though, so. Agitator.
There's another one over here.
I got stealth a gutter. Meter.
You can't see me. I'm stealthy, dang fool. Oh, get wrecked. Dude, good Steve, Lord. What size dungeon did you pick?
Normal.
This is a freaking huge dungeon.
I thought I picked normal.
This dungeon is making me feel inadequate.
Oh, there's
as a
mage over here.
No, I think it's a cleric. But, you know.
Same
it's
thing.
Dead, whatever it is.
Common misconception.
All of us are going.
Oh,
for the
you
thing.
Fuck! I was right there, and you swooped
in. I have the option to touch strange stone.
Touch it.
Let's be honest. It was Steve that took that loot.
Whatever.
Touched
stone.
It.
Where
didn't
is
do
it?
Anything.
Yeah, it did.
Oh. It opened up the whole thing. What are you, Steve? Look at the friggin' program.
Oh, we can salvage shit from inside.
Oh, that's useful.
I just climbed the ladder. There's nothing up here. Why would you climb the ladder? What a piece of shit ladder.
Look. Okay.
Oh my goodness. I have so many things.
Yes.
Ooh, I'm using
salvage
that one.
Salvage break, baby.
Sandwich break?
Salvage break.
Oh, salvage right. break. That makes a lot more sense.
Yeah.
Look, while you do that, I'm just stealthing up ahead here. Good Confirmed God. There's a ladder with some wolves at the bottom. Oh, there's a wolf here too.
Where are you, Kluger?
I just went down the pathway.
Come back. Check
Why?
This out.
What?
Hwa, hwa, ha,
hee, is that another dagger?
Yep.
For God's sake, man, seriously, I'm wielding level pleb daggers here.
Level pleb?
Frickin' shit.
Hang on. Let me see. Party. Where
oh
are
God.
You?
God. What happened to the frame rate? We're now at a glorious 18.
Off. Huh.
Oh, fuck. What has happened?
I'm fine. But then again, I'm in menus.
No, it's all it's fine for me.
Oh, fuck.
You just tank out, bro.
Yeah, it's like locked at 18.
Ouch.
Try some old tab meta.
Except when I go to a menu, then it drops to 15. Hold on. Yeah, let me try some alt tab meta.
Yeah.
Do it. Not. Oh, it's just straight fucked.
Dude, but we're not finishing the dungeon yet.
I know. I actually can't play like this, though.
I can imagine. Maybe we need an outro this episode right now.
Hold on. Look, there's a point of no return here. Mm. Oh, no. You can actually climb. Oh, I'm climbing the ladder.
Yeah, it actually
hey,
works.
Hey.
That's incredible.
Look, we should get back to town, Steve, and see if trading is possible.
Probably.
There has to be trading meta.
Do I use the ladder or just fold?
No, press G.
Oh, yeah. Huh, let go. There you go.
This has to be the end. Like, come on.
This is the end. I'm just dropping.
Drop it.
Like it's hot.
No. Guys, like, seriously? Out of my way.
What, we're not...
So, I accidentally sold my hammer.
Yeah, look.
Or salvaged, I should say.
We've come to just expect that, I'll be Steve.
Good God, what has happened to this? I'm so sorry. Everyone watching my perspective, the fuck?
It's tanked hard.
It's so, it's like, it's straight up like some sort of weird artificial lock. 18 FPS.
If it won't get better, we've got plenty of footage for this episode. I think we could just call it.
I kind of just want to see it through the end, though. Because, god damn it. Where's the end of this fucking dungeon?
I don't know, bro.
Why is it just not end?
It's pretty ridiculous, IMO. Oh, look at that. Kluger actually got a loot. Holy freaking shitballs.
What was it?
Nothing. But the point is, I got to open it.
Look, mad props to my ability to even aim at 18 FPS.
That's true.
Look,
easy after mode, years mate. Of playing shitty, unoptimized games, clearly I've gotten pretty good at it.
Yes. It's the only way to play, bro. It's yeah. A test of skill.
Fuck, hang on. Hang on. Look, I got an idea. Nope. I got an idea. What if I go to the options? Manya.
That's fine, just go to your menus mid-battle.
Yeah.
It's kind of like Fallout 4, where you go to your Pip-Boy mid-battle.
Yes.
It's like, okay, everyone, he's got his Pip-Boy open.
Yeah.
Hiatus.
I love it.
Get out the cards.
Just this, like IRL, mate.
This is what we've trained for.
I don't see a problem. Any luck, boy? Whatever your name is? I can't even...
Wow.
Lame, I can't even talk anymore. This recording has gone on too long.
It has gone on too long. It's kind of melting my brain. So... Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. I tried cycling V-Sync to no avail.
Oh, bro. Look, man. If you need to start outroing, I'm okay with it.
So am I. This has gone very, very long.
Oh, fuck.
And the little cliffhanger is they just got to come back and start the next episode and we'll tell them what happened.
Yeah, what happened is I cracked the shits and I sold the game.